Greetings, curious one. Welcome to the Library of Stories. Today, I have a story for you. If you're interested, take the key, unlock the book, then the story will be yours. Very well. It's a story about an old wizard and his apprentice. A story of adventure, danger, and heroism. The Magic Academy has been bound by an ancient curse. To lift this curse, an old wizard and his apprentice must venture into the cursed ground. Through magic, through fire and through water, the story of their adventure will be told. This is your story.
Ah, you finally arrived. Quickly now, we don't have much time. The Magic Academy is in grave danger. We cannot access it through the main gate. We must use teleportation to get inside. Put the mixture I've prepared into the cauldron, then climb inside it once you're ready. No, I'm not turning you into a frog. The cauldron will serve as a protective barrier between you and the dark magic lingering inside the academy. Good. Wait while I cast the spell and teleport you there. Be quick. Very well. It seems like we are inside. I'm communicating with you through the crystal. The cauldron has got a mind of its own, and we'll try its best to get you through this without, hopefully, any problems. There's nobody around. Quite concerning. Yesterday, I received a message from the Academy that there's a large amount of dark magic seeping into the halls. They were working on locating the source, but this morning the Academy went completely silent, and the door sealed off. Nobody could be reached from the inside. the Overseer might know. She is located in the halls of astrology. Let's make our way there first. Beautiful creatures. Follow that whale. It will take us to the Overseer.
Greetings, apprentice. I am the Overseer. Our school is in grave danger, trapped by an ancient spell. We need your help. Venture to the cavern below and destroy the source of this curse. This portal will take you to the closest path to the cave. I wish you good luck.
Hang tight! The portal will take us down. This is the entrance to the old dwarven mine. We must venture through it to reach the great cavern. I sense the source of the dark magic is there. We do not have much time. The dark magic will soon envelop the entire town as well. the cauldron will make haste. Prepared to submerge. Proceed with caution. These waters are filled with unspeakable horrors that seeks to keep you under until the end of time. The blue liner. She was taken by the Kraken itself while defending the cavern city. It has spotted us. We must leave the water quickly. Hang on. The Blue Rider shall have her revenge. Fire! So, it was you, Kalazar, the eldest. The dragon that took over the academy hundreds of years ago. He returned to reclaim it.
You? Again? Pesky. Annoying. Old flies. You may have gotten lucky 100 years ago, but now... you're nothing but an old fool that is about to meet his end. The Academy is mine. Your charred corpse will make a great example for those who dare to defy my power.
Listen carefully, apprentice. We will take this dragon head on, but you must help me collect the magical energy in this cave. Avoid his attack. While I use the energy you collected to channel a powerful spell. However, I fear that more than one cast is needed to take down this ancient threat.
Come, wizard. Embrace the inevitable end of your foolish quest.
Go now. We must ensure the safety of the Academy. And the town!
Again, fly. You think you could hide from me?
this is the last of your dark ambition. The eldest has fallen. We did it, apprentice. You have saved the academy and the town. I must return to the academy to unbind the school from the weakened dark magic. Consider this as your reward for your help. I look forward to working with you once again, apprentice.